Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to add PayPal to Squarespace. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to log in into your PayPal business account. If you have a personal account, then you can upgrade your PayPal account to a business account for free. And once you sign into your account, click on this gear icon, click on update, next on API access, and then click on grant API permission. And inside of this box, type PayPal-payments_api1.squarespace.com and click on lookup. This will give you the permissions needed for Squarespace to connect to your PayPal account. Click to select all these boxes and then click on add. After this step is done, you will have successfully granted API permissions from PayPal to Squarespace. And again click on this settings icon. And then click on business information. And copy this information next to merchant account ID. And you have to log in into your Squarespace account. You will need the PayPal merchant ID you copied earlier. And once you log in into your Squarespace account, in your home menu, click on commerce. And then select payments. And click on connect PayPal and enter your PayPal login informations. Once you have entered your login information, you will see a text field for your merchant ID. So you have to enter your merchant ID and your PayPal account email address and select your PayPal account country from this list and click on connect. Customers will now be able to pay with PayPal on your site. If you think to see more Squarespace videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to How to 1 Minute. Thank you for watching.